$750 for $750. Two of the incredible bargains on. Now, here's the star of our show, Jim Perry.
Hello there. Thank you very much. I thank you. You're very kind. Thank you. Welcome to Salem Dispensary, and my goodness, what a time to join us. I don't know if you've been with us, I hope you have, but we have watched this fine champion accumulate money, pass on prizes. On our last show, she passed on all the prizes on the stage, worth over $66,000, taking the risk that she could win again to get all of those prizes plus the cash jackpot, trying to duplicate the feat of John Goff, who did just that. She wants to do the same thing. I can only wish her luck. It is a gutsy decision for a fine champion. Helene Lowey. Hello, Helene.
Hi, Jim.
Well, here we stand. $703 in your bank account. You need a win with just 47 more dollars. That you will have very easily, I'm sure, should you win. The important thing right now is to win, and you will have everything on the stage, a total of $130,850. That is a lot of money, friend. I don't care how you look at it.
I never knew I was such a gambler.
Boy, when you pass on $66,000 worth of beautiful things, including a trip and a car and jewelry, well, good luck.
Thank you, Jim.
All or nothing on this show, and here to win it is a couple of challenges who I know are going to try to stop her is Summer Bartholomew. If John Goff did it, then how long do you want to try to join
us?
Who did you bring us?
Our first contestant is a high school health teacher from Cucamonga, California. Give a hearty welcome to Vincent Bronlatello.
Hello, Vince.
Our second contestant is a jazzy dancer, originally from San Francisco, California. Say hello to Karen Stern.
Hi, Karen.
And we'll see you later with some bargains. Karen, I could tell immediately you are a dancer and a stage person because you took a full turn just enough, and you look very pretty doing it. What is a jazzy dancer?
A jazzy dancer is someone who does jazz dancing, and I do it in my off time to help me relax from all the hard work I do during the day.
Yeah, what? Good exercise, I bet. Good to have you here, and you relax here. You're up against a tough champion, you know. And then high school health teachers, how they get to work.
It's really rewarding, very exciting, and the students can be really energetic.
I would think so. It's nice to have you here as well. Glad
you
can spend some time with us. Good luck to you as well. $20 starts off all three players. $5 for a correct answer on the plus side. We subtract $5 for an incorrect answer. And we start with this. In what mode of transportation would you be if you were riding in a sandpan? Elaine, it's a boat. It's a boat. Oh, yeah, the boat will be specific. Boat is all you needed. The $5 on the plus side is $25. What common product comes in reams? This cloth.
Paper.
Yes, it is paper. We have to take the first answer. Sorry about that. It is paper. You lose $5 for the incorrect answer, down to 15. In The Wizard of Oz, what does the scarecrow want?
A brain.
That's what he wanted. Yes, he got that $5 right back.
I wish I had it too.
I think Vince was singing there if he only had a brain. Brain, that's it. And you're back to 20. Who's the partner of rock and roll singer John Oates? Helen Hall. That's right. Darryl Hall it is. You can't give a $10 lead. Now listen carefully. Stop, or dice, or puree. Which one do you need in order to shoot crap? Karen!
Dice.
That's right. That's right. Karen goes to 25. Actually, if you use loaded dice, the word chop might come to mind to your opponents there. Time for an instant bargain. A player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise, sell the prize, so the bonus could come up at any time. Champion in the lead. Champion with a lot at stake. $5 lead over Karen. Can we interest you in this?
Helene, you'll find these prizes make for a great picture. First, Lowell Dreyfus, his and her fashion sweaters. Woven in blends of mohair, silk, and alpaca. It's designed in classic styles for all year-round wearability. Furnished by Lowell Dreyfus. Then, capture the picture with this amazing talking camera. Furnished by Sammy's Camera. This picture-perfect prize is normally priced at $579. To be on sale this century, they're yours for only $5.
Very nice. That's all it would cost you, $5. Beautiful sweaters. Beautiful camera. Three boys at home in Wayne, New Jersey. Did they take pictures of them growing up? But $5.
Yeah.
You'd be in a tie with Karen. I'm feeling generous, Helene.
Oh?
Sure. Yeah. One. Two, three, $500 in cash, the camera, and the sweaters for $5. Going once, going twice, no sale.
Oh,
no sale.
much at stake with that small lead. Back with us. One American humorist died in an airplane crash with a fainting
Will Rogers, yes.
That's right, with Wiley Post, Will Rogers it is. He goes to 35. What is the square root of 81, Elaine?
9.
9 is right. The champion now with a $16 lead in the game. This woman won the Nobel Prize for her writings about life in China. In fact, worth it.
Pearl Buck.
As the good earth, Pearl Buck it is. And this time, Karen's in second place. Yes. $15 behind the champion. 5 and a $10 money card up on the board as we play the fame game now. A lot of things up there. Buzz in when you know a famous person. I was born in Weatherford, Texas in 1931, the son of a famous star. I played in stock, joined the London cast of South Pacific in 1951. In the late 50s, I went into television, appearing on Studio One. Elaine.
Larry Hagman?
That's exactly who it is, the son of Mary Martin. Larry Hagman and Elaine get control of that board.
Oh, boy. Number two.
And behind number two, we have men. Suits for the man in your life. Boxing 500 fashions for the gentleman. The 60 suits to fit almost every lifestyle. Tailored with fine American craftsmanship. Runs by Boxing 500. Over $500 worth of clothes.
My husband could use them.
He'll look terrific in those suits. But she didn't find a money card, and every dollar could be so important for Elaine as she's trying for over $130,000. We'll be back. Everything we've got, over $130,000 in cash and prizes, but she must win. She's got a $15 lead right now. Police dispatchers sometimes put out an APB. Karen?
All points bulletin.
That's what it is, and Karen now has second place all of herself. That's $30. Name the famous Bobby Gentry song character, Karen.
Oh, Billy Joe.
Who jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge? Billy Joe is exactly who it is. Karen goes to 35. Yes. A fertile place in the desert is called Elaine.
Oasis.
He says it is the champion of her coming goes to 45. Dexter, sucrose, mint,
sugar,
and lactose, they are all types of sugar. Vince, you're right. And you go to 30.
Thank you.
Instant bargain. Elaine, $10 lead. Like this?
Elaine, if you're a TV bug, you just buzz about Sharp's 19-inch color TV. With detachable remote control and channel flashback, permitting instant alternate viewing of two previously selected channels. Furnished by Sharp, this great TV is normally priced at $635. Today on sale at the Century Source for only
$10. $10. You easily have enough time to get the money for everything that you need, but of course you must win. $635 television set. You'd be in a tie with Karen, $5 ahead of them. Let's just stay in the lead. I will not sell it to you for 10. No. I'll sell it to you for 9. You'd have a $1 lead. How's your electric bill if you had a new television set?
Oh, it would go up a lot.
Would?
Oh, yes.
No.
You'd have a $1 lead, and you would have $1,000 in cash. Going once, going twice. Enough to tempt her. Back with it. Name the New York landmark that is known as the house that Ruth built. Elaine?
Yankee Stadium.
Yankee Stadium is right. Elaine goes to 50. In America, this organization has 4 age levels. Senior, cadet, junior, and fifth.
Boy
Scout. Oh, the other one is Brownie, Girl Scout. Yeah, I think you waited just a moment. It cost you 5. And there's a period of sleep described by the initials this.
REM. R-E-M.
More information, please.
Rapid eye movement.
That's correct. For another 5. Yes. I needed more information, Vince, because the question was, there's a period of sleep described by the initials REM. What do they stand for? We needed what they stood for. You got them. You're back up to 30.
Thank you.
What type of flower is indicated by the name Crimson Glory? Karen.
A rose.
American Beauty would have given it to me. Rose is white, and Karen goes to 40. She fouls the name by 10. What part of speech includes such words as I, we, he, Vince?
Vowel.
He and it? They are pronouns. They are all pronouns. You lose $5 down to 25. High school teacher Vince missed that one. This is true. A school board in Yardley, Pennsylvania recently rejected a new book on language skills. Why? The book contained too many spelling and grammatical mistakes. We'll be right back. Elaine Lowy now has enough money.
money for everything we've got, including the cash jackpot over $130,000. But you must win or lead right now. $10 over Karen and $25 over Vince. $15 money cards added up there on the board. Famous plate we're looking for. I am a city founded in 1718 and named after a French duke. I became part of the United States by the Louisiana Purchase. Karen.
New Orleans.
That's exactly what it is. Karen, find that $15 money card. You would go into the lead.
I am going to pick number one.
And behind number one, we have $5. The money card. And not a big money card, but everyone could be so important to her. We add that $5 to Karen's score. She trails with death by $5. Back with us. His last name was Alighieri. His masterpiece was titled Karen.
Dante?
The Divine Comedy. What was his first name? Dante, his wife. We've got a tie. Karen and Elaine in the tie. Which five-letter word is the setting for both a legal action and a tennis match? Karen!
Oh, a court.
Yes, exactly what it is. And the champion fails for the first time in a long while. Karen into the lead by five. What TV sitcom begins with a theme song? Well, we're moving on up to the east side.
Jefferson.
A deluxe apartment in the sky. You're right, the Jeffersons it is. A tie again. Instant bargain. Karen and Helene. Only one of you can have this. Karen trying to become the new champion. Helene trying for everything we've got. When you hear the low sale of the century price, it's your buzzer for one of you. This is yours.
You can add a touch of glass to your home with this elegant crystal. Beautiful antique decanters are made from delicately cut crystal from the late 19th century and come with a lovely silver-plated holder furnished by Celeste. It's normally priced at $1,200. To be on sale of the century, it's yours for only $15.
They are beautiful. They are beautiful, beautiful crystal. $1,200 worth of crystal.
And they look beautiful in your home.
Oh, they're beautiful in your jersey.
No, yeah. Definitely California thing.
Oh,
definitely.
Oh,
Karen, I'd love you to have that.
$5. Going once. Going twice. Don't fail. Looks like it's going down to the wire. Don't go away. Trying for over $130,000 in cash and prizes at $55. Karen Stern trying to unseat her, also at $55. Vince not out of it at $25. We are back. What do we call the Christian holiday that falls one Sunday, Elaine?
Easter Sunday.
After Palm Sunday, you are right. You are right. But the quick buzzer might foster if he gets another $5 and a $5 lead. In what country would you be if you were visiting the city of Mozartsburg? Paris.
Austria.
If Salzburg is the city, Austria is the country, and again a tie. On the Mary Tyler Moore Show, name the character who was Mary Richards' producer. Karen.
Lou Grant.
That's right. Karen into the lead by five. I don't have to tell you how important this next fame game is. We have added $25 up there on the board. It could be the difference. $130,000. A famous place. I am the capital and largest city of my nation. Diego Velázquez founded me in 1515. Then?
Madrid.
Incorrect. Out of the rest of the question, no dollar value. You're playing for a pick of the board. I will clear the board. Continue for Karen and Helene. This is a capital and large city. But I was relocated because of pirate attacks. Karen, taking a chance.
Mexico City?
No. Elaine has the rest of the question all to herself. Please do not shout out an answer. It is so important. Elaine, I continue. In the early 1900s, that was a popular vacation spot for Americans, but that was halted in 1961. Morrow Castle guards the entrance to my harbor. In 1898, the U.S. battleship Maine exploded in my harbor. My cigars are famous. I'm the headquarters for Prime Minister Fidel Castro. I am the city of...
Havana.
You got it for that trick of the board. Now... Can she take advantage of it? We have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 numbers up there, and 3 of them have money cards. You are trailing by $5. What number do you want?
Lucky number 7.
And behind number seven, we have a color TV. Panasonic spin is diagonal color portable TV with 14 position electronic push button tuner. Has special connectors so it can double as a monitor. Furnished by Panasonic.
Did not find the money car. Where were they?
Behind the number 9, the number 4, and the number 3.
Well, all three players to back in. 60 seconds on the clock for the speed round. If Elaine wins, she is $130,850 richer. If she loses, it's all over. Karen is ahead by 5. Karen is 65. This is 25. Elaine at 60. Good luck. We start the speed round now. On what date do we celebrate Independence Day?
Elaine, July 4th.
Right. What name means a thousand? Karen.
Millennium.
Name the bird that is our national emblem.
Elaine.
Eagle. Right. What American sport is played on a gridiron?
Elaine. Football.
Right. How many tentacles has an octopus?
Karen.
Right. In what musical could Eliza Doolittle have danced?
Elaine. My Fair Lady.
Right. Name the country known as the land of the rising sun.
Karen.
Norway.
Wrong. What does the German mean when he says Auf Wiedersehen?
Karen.
Goodbye.
Right. According to Arlo Guthrie, in whose restaurant could you?
Elaine. Allison.
Right. In which Canadian province is the city of Montreal?
Karen.
Ottawa.
Wrong. On which mountain did Moses receive the tax?
Elaine.
Ararat.
Wrong. What name is given to the presidential office of the White House?
Karen.
Oval.
Right. What is the capital of Nevada?
Karen.
Nevada City.
Wrong. Which state is represented by the 50th star on our flag?
This
white. Right. Name the French author who at time is up. Elaine, you've done it. He was pushed, but she did it. Elaine has it all. Congratulations. She did it in the speed round. Wow. My goodness. Very quickly. Carson City, the capital of Nevada. Sinai with the Ten Commandments. Montreal is in Quebec, the land of the rising sun is Japan, thousand is a million. Karen and Vince, we've got to say goodbye. Thank you both, Karen. You pushed it, you just missed a couple there in the speed round. Thank you both for being with us. But it is Elaine Lowy who's got everything. Come on up here, Elaine. It looked like for a moment there you weren't going to do it.
Thank you.
You did it.
Thank you.
You got everything, and everything includes this. Beautiful living room set. Everything also includes this lovely dune buggy. It's a wonderful jukebox your three boys are going to enjoy. And this trip, you and your husband, I know, are going to enjoy, Jay.
You'll be yodeling to a different dune in beautiful Switzerland. We'll fly you and your husband from Los Angeles for 15 days in the storybook land of Switzerland, where you may enjoy quaint villages, picturesque places, and the breathtaking Swiss Alps. This marvelous trip is priced at $9,000.
You and your husband will enjoy that. Forget about your husband for a moment. Everything includes diamond bracelet just for you. And it also includes something the entire family can enjoy driving in with pride. And Jay will tell you about that right now.
Ah, put the fun back in driving with the beautiful BMW 528E. Featuring an onboard computer and an interior engineered for driving comfort. High performance advanced technology furnished by Century Motor Sales. And it's priced at $28,019.
It is yours. Karen, we'll let her sit down in it. You've got yourself the car. She's already got the bracelet on. Here are the keys.
Thank you.
You sit down in your car there. Get used to it for a moment.
Okay.
Because you've got all the prizes on the stage. That is $66,850 worth of prizes. But that isn't all she's got. And we'll tell you the rest of it and add it all up right after this. Talking about that last pass, that Karen really supposed to, isn't it?
You certainly
did. You have to start thinking, did I make the right decision?
Yes,
right. Turns out you did make the right decision. And now you've got the living room set, you've got the dune buggy, the shield pot. Your kids will really enjoy that.
Oh, yes.
And I wish you and your husband well on the
trip
to Switzerland, the diamond bracelet. Beautiful car I know you love. So in total, all those prizes, as I mentioned, $66,850. But that's not all, because you've also, you took the risk, you had the prizes, you came back to try to get it, and you did get this.
Dentucream
gets stained denture film nearly twice as clean.
Dentucream wins! Discover the moisture-removing secret of Natural Nutty Island. Real rich cocoa butter and Oz cream and cocoa butter lotion.
The watch to watch is Lauren. Fashionable, dependable, Lauren. It's everything, except expensive.
The manufacturer suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is
Dave
Stewart speaking.
The Giant, Powerball, The Eliminator, and more. Get gladiated when everyday athletes battle the American Gladiators. Today at 5 on USA.